The next exercise in the gorilla band series is the external rotation at hip height. With bands clipped at hip height, set up in an athletic base perpendicular to the wall. Attach cuff to the wrist of your arm furthest from the wall. Start with your elbow tucked into your side and forearm parallel to the ground while your hand is directly in front of your opposite hip. Externally rotate from hip to hip, keeping your forearm and hand at the same level as your elbow throughout the exercise.